German arms maker Rheinmetall is considering building a tank factory in Ukraine that could produce up to 400 Panther KF51 main battle tanks annually, but experts are skeptical about the feasibility of the plan due to security risks and supply chain issues. The investment amount may also be too low for a project of this scale. It is unclear whether the facility would be a full-scale production plant or a smaller assembling facility. Follow for more.